Union Pacific Manifest train eastbound on the BNSF tracks. Cajon Subdivision, milepost 70. Main track number 2. $10.75 in the hazard label. This is liquefied petroleum gas, LPG. These are cement hoppers with some kind of sand or stuff to make cement in them. Nice old BNSF grain hopper. Excuse me, open hopper, I apologize. We got some classic old UP and Missouri Pacific open hoppers here. Chicago Northwestern. UP, Missouri Pacific. The old logo. Saw blade, Missouri Pacific. Cute there. Awesome train. Got some more open hoppers coming. Classics. There's the saw blade. And this is the saw blade with an eagle. A couple logos Missouri Pacific had back in the day. Scary monster thing there. Yeah, it's a screaming eagle with a saw blade there. UP took over all those railroads. Long train. Really long train, might have a mid-DPU coming here. These don't have any hazard labels on them, I'm not sure what's in there. Manifest train like this, they'll usually put that DPU 2/3 back from the front. Big grain hoppers. He's got a little bit of everything. I don't think I saw any auto racks, but there's still everything else. Red chemical in there or something, huh? Maybe fire retardant? This is corn syrup here. These little black ones. Yeah, they want to keep that warm, so they put it in a black tank. That way it comes out easy. Burlington Northern covered hopper there. More corn syrup. New paint scheme on the rear here. Subscribe to the channel. Make sure you hit that notification bell. You don't want to miss any of this great action. Union Pacific Manifest train on the BNSF tracks milepost 70 on the Cajon Subdivision, Southern California, USA. All the UP trains are sharing the tracks down here with BNSF. They're working on the Palmdale cutoff over there, so they got it closed down. All right, once again, make sure you hit that notification bell. Thanks for watching. Watch a couple more. We love you, and we'll catch you on the next one. What's next, bud? That's right. What's next, dude?